first we will add some oil. And we will scramble the egg. Add a bit of black pepper. Fry until the egg is done, then we will put aside. Then we will add 2 spoons of butter. Then put in the garlic and the onion. And stir fry. Add a pinch of salt. Stir fry until you can smell the fragrance of the onion and the garlic. Then add in the red beans. And a spoon of tomato sauce. Stir fry for a while. If you prefer it to be more sweet, you can add another spoon of tomato sauce. until you see the red bean is starting to boil, you can add in the scrambled egg. Mix well with the red bean. Okay, now the red bean scrambled egg is done. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.